Hello, everyone. My name is Dr. Faith Gibson Hubbard, and I serve as Executive Director of Mayor Bowser's Thrive by Five DC. Today, I'm joined by Director Jackie Reyes, who is the Director of the Mayor's Office on Latino Affairs. And we are so excited to announce a series on the state of maternal and infant health in the Latinx community. So join us daily, October 5th through October 9th at 3 p.m. on Mayor Bowser's Mom Health DC Facebook page for a virtual discussion on topics ranging from access to quality care, COVID-19, mental health supports, and more. Maternal and infant health is a community-wide priority that needs community-driven solutions. So let's work together to improve maternal and infant health. This series will be hosted fully in Spanish. And for more information, visit dcmaternalhealth.com. And to share this information about this series, please visit us on all social media outlets at Mom Health DC and use the hashtag DC Maternal Health or DC Salud Maternal.
Hola a todos, soy Jackie Reyes Llanes, directora ejecutiva de la Oficina para Asuntos Latinos de la alcaldesa Muriel Bowser. Hoy me acompaña la doctora Faith Gibson Howard, directora ejecutiva de Thrive by 5 DC. Estamos muy contentas de anunciar sesiones virtuales sobre el estado de la salud materno-infantil en la comunidad latina. Únase a nosotras del 5 al 9 de octubre a las 3 p.m. en el Facebook de la alcaldesa Bowser, Mom Health DC, para discusiones virtuales sobre temas que van desde el acceso a la atención médica de calidad, COVID-19, apoyos para la salud mental y mucho más. La salud materno-infantil es una prioridad de la comunidad que necesita soluciones impulsadas por la comunidad. Trabajemos juntos para mejorar la salud materno-infantil. Esta serie se presentará totalmente en español. Para obtener más información, visite dcmaternalhealth.com, hashtag dcmaternalhealth o dcsaludmaternal. Gracias.